Enemies ahead.
Yep, he's around the back right now. Oh, yeah, blast. Well, that's unfortunate. He got me with a scar. Yeah.
The title of my plane finish is Unsleeping City Finish. Yet, Priest's family's all asleep. What's this?
Going in.
There's four.
Enemies ahead.
They're going east. They're going east.
She says wussies. Going for the weapons of the helo pad. Oh, got guys landing here. This is about to get bad.
Going for the chopper?
Nope.
Going for the chopper?
Nope. There's guys all around me. They're shooting at me too.
They're taking the helicopter?
They took the helicopter and I could not get loaded up to shoot them. Oh my god. I freaking hate these guys with a freaking...
Seriously?
How did he pick his buddy up and go? I shot it at point blank range with an M79 thing. I'm almost dead. I gotta heal. Still somebody here moving around me. Helicopter's coming back. Stag blast it. Got an RPG-7. Freaking helicopter, man. Oh, finally!
Yeah,
nice!
Killed him.
Nice!
That was with an RPG. I had to leave the RPG. I let it about 20 feet in front of it. Took him out.
Well,
let's
done.
Go!
Had me freaking
enemies
knocked.
Ahead.
No, I killed him, but he knocked me. So, you give
damn.
Me a shit.
Damn. You alright? Yeah. Oh, you killed the guy who knocked you?
Shot the grenade and he shot me and knocked me as he blew up.
Enemies ahead.
They desperately need to fix the freaking blast radius thing on this. If you shoot somebody who's standing next to you with an RPG, your face should melt completely off.
I like that. It should melt.
Just melt off. I don't care if you get revived or not. You don't have a face anymore.
Well, I gotta tell you that PP was putting damage on that chopper.
I got supplies.
Well, you guys were all lighting that little thing up, man. Chopper just buzzing around. I mean, kudos to him that he was staying with his people and coming back and all that, but starting to pee me off.
He couldn't hang. Come on.
Well, he wasn't a real, you know, I mean, he's mostly just funnin', but, you know. All right, I got an M16.
Got a PP.
I'm going to put it in single, and I'm going to push the apartments.
Enemies ahead.
All right, I'm headed there. See him?
I do not see him. I see somebody else. Oh.
Front door.
Right behind your fridge. I'm going in the front. Busting right.
Enemies ahead.
He pushed through then. Nice. He was instant, it looked like.
Yeah.
Also looked like you've been looting this whole area out. Freaking thug.
I have found the...
I got supplies.
The mobile multi-machine grenade launcher.
Now it's just everything that the M stands for.
That's right. The Mickey Mouse grenade launcher. Brought to you by Disney.
Look at Roscoe.
Yeah, I'm getting tired of pushing up on inferior players, busting in the door, coming around the corner, lighting them up, and they freaking blow the room up. And I'm on the ground crawling, and they're standing there as the smoke clears, looking at me. Like, this is some absolute junk. Like, your face should have melted. Like, maybe I would be knocked, but you would be on literal fire at that point.
Exactly.
It's one of those things where they need to tune the physics a bit. Exactly. PUBG physics. That's it. That's one they need to make for the Viva La Dirt League. They need to make that video where the team pushes and they're like, "Ready, go!" And they have all the equipment and everything, and the guy literally blows the whole room up, and he's fine. Everybody else is dead.
Okay, just want to make everybody aware that the big crate's about to open up at school.
2:50. Hopefully, a squad with a whole bunch of really awesome stuff is going to come rushing over to try to get that crate. And we can kill them and loot.
Because I got squat.
Kill them and loot all their great and amazing crap. I don't even have a good rifle right now. I'm running that M16 still.
I got the PP.
Told you about touching PPs. A lot of people really? Looking
I got
at,
supplies.
A lot of people are looking at some serious prison time for touching
I
on
got
PPs.
Well, they're already doing that. And matter of fact, those that are in prison are all often doing that. So,
well, yeah, that's the thing. Once they're in prison, you know, they also get in trouble for the PP touching, but it's not, you know, really as big a deal.
It's different.
It's like it's just part of the game at that point.
Jeez.
Got guys on the hill. Just saw at least one guy, I think, up by the water tower. Thought I saw somebody run up there. Could also just been a glitch.
Tom, we got something for you. Oh, maybe not.
I got supplies.
Wow, nice. And three.
There's an AK over here.
Well, it's, I think it's
I got supplies.
There's an AK over here, and then there's that M134, which is heads off. If you want the AK, you can get the AK and then get all the ammo.
That would be cool.
So AK is right here.
Roscoe just surprised. Showed up late to the party to loot the super crate. He comes running up with 16 seconds and sits on it.
Seriously?
Of course he did. I'm going to blow him up. Let's see what's in it before we worry about it too much. You can have this, you want this suit? And that airstrike beacon?
I want the airstrike. Somebody else took it.
Must have been Roscoe. I took the armor. I don't want it eight times. Use it eight times.
I'm level 3'd out.
And I left the, there was an M3
oh,
in there.
Oh, chopper. Chopper.
Great. Where's that, where's that M3 in here?
Located? Chopper coming in.
Yeah, I'm looking for the M3.
It's on the east side of the pool. Dang, tree.
So inside the pool area or like in one of the
rooms? Yeah, inside the pool area on the east side. Actually, it's in the pool, and the AK is on the north side of the pool.
Okay. I got the AK. Ridiculous. I'm running. I'm running through the entire thing for the M3.
Did you not find it?
Nope. 320.
Nope. Cannot find the M3. Are you talking about the? My bad. You were talking about the minigun. You were talking about the minigun. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. My bad. I thought it was the M3.
No. Where are they at, Roscoe?
Northeast.
Northeast or northwest? That's northwest.
We're getting shot at from multiple directions at this point.
Yeah, me too. I'm getting inside.
Did you kill that guy behind the tree?
Who, me? Roscoe?
No, about Roscoe. Roscoe.
No, I didn't.
That's where I thought I saw him. As soon as I stepped outside, I got shot at by a sniper. From the same direction.
He bumped kill.
Yeah.
Yeah, I killed one, Roscoe rocked.
Yeah, you killed one, and then and at the same exact
There's
moment.
One, 350, I can see him. Want a marking?
Oh, three guys.
Enemies ahead! Enemies ahead!
Finishing them off. That's what I do. Nice. I'll be here all day.
There was another one that went over the hill.
Enemies
right,
ahead.
Right up that way. Went running towards Razak.
I got supplies.
Oh, flare just went up.
Almost out of rockets.
I'm gonna guess that's not our smoke reports. Oh my, that's the wrong.
That way. Is not.
Yep, I see the guy. Me, that was instant.
Excellent work.
Thank you.
Good job, team.
Flare drop is over Razak. Helicopter over Razak taking off now. Coming my way.
Coming up with an M3.
Loading an M3. Yep, same here. Loading one up. Trying to lock.
Locked.
I am not locked.
He dipped.
See the flare drop?
Flare drop straight across. Other side of the water, I think. Nope. Warehouse.
By the warehouse. Is there a vehicle in this garage?
I got supplies.
There is a vehicle in the garage.
That is goodness.
Everybody over here yet? Everybody here? Where's the peoples? I know where there were bad guys 10 seconds ago.
Coming. I had to get rockets.
Alright, so the flare drop, you see where it is over there. Oh! I accidentally jumped out and left you guys rolling. Get back in the truck. I accidentally jump out. Roscoe immediately disembarks.
That's how he rolls.
I didn't know if you saw something we did.
No, I'll say something about, you know, that's on the other side of the river. Well, it's going to be an all sniper game for you then.
Right.
Chopper, right.
Don't get out yet.
Flying east.
Way over.
Disappeared. Flares up on the hill.
Stupid thing. Climbing hills is not its strong suit. If they're smart, they've already looted it and moved.
That was the helicopter, probably.
Might have been, because the helicopter left out from kind of this area and then bailed out, so they may have been like, they fired a flare and the team circled.
I'll take the 6, if nobody else needs it.
Okay.
Go ahead and jump out and check if you want. See if we get shot at here.
Thank you. I got supplies.
Empty. Yeah, crap.
Marks.
I just drove off hoping that they would think that nobody got out. Come back to you guys.
Roscoe, you jerk. You always run over stuff because you know AutoPick's going to pick it up.
He's like, oops.
It happened.
Breach is behind us.
Oh, I was wondering. I was like, what am I hearing? I was like, I think there's an enemy around us somewhere, but their footsteps aren't showing up.
He thought you were still looting. She dares you to run them over.
Who am I running over?
Charge!
You got a long way to go, though.
Oh, the enemy. Oh, her, yeah. Because I was like, I hear an enemy.
I think that's when ordnance would actually be shot directly at you.
Who was it who banned from using ordnance last night? Was that you, Crypto?
No, that was Cameron.
That's right, Cameron was who we had. I knew we banned somebody from ordnance last night.
Freesh would have been ballistic if she would have been part of that fiasco.
I was the one that kept getting blown up the other day to a point where I was like, blow me up one more time. I swear to God.
Freesh, you missed it. We came in hot on a couple guys. He jumps out of the car and fires a grenade launcher right at our car and killed 3 of us.
I'm the only one that survived that, and then I end up getting shot by a guy that I didn't know was still alive. Oh my god, come on. Just climb.
Well done. Freesh, you would have been ballistic, I'm telling you.
Oh, yeah.
He kept doing it.
I immediately was like, why did that... Then a guy rolled up in a buggy. I killed a guy in a buggy. Yeah, these are enemy helicopters.
Take it.
So there's got to be enemy here.
No, that's a spawn.
Both of these?
No, not both of them for sure.
They got to be waiting for us to get out and try to get the super crate.
The super crate's gone. Sorry to be taken.
Has it been hit? Because you know they disappear after a while, even if they've not been touched.
Go over to it. I'll jump out and be the bait.
I'll jump out. Roscoe and I'll jump out. Don't damage the helicopters.
Got ready? Go.
Nice job.
There's a Groza here.
Yeah, it's all gone.
Somebody took the Groza. They were really fast.
I'm flying, Roscoe.
I'm hopping in. Hang on. Coming. Priest and I are trying to get in with you. We're in. Can't believe they weren't here camping that. I thought somebody was going to be sitting there. Got my M3 up on the left side scanning. I guess we're firing rockets off.
It was a car moving. Ooh, more cars.
Looking for it. I was, wait, back the other direction maybe? Where?
Down in what you call it, in Yasnaya, there's a helicopter sitting in between the tall apartment buildings and a vehicle sitting in between. Hi, guys.
Figured at least up here we can move with the circle and be at the high ground.
Not rendering that far down for some reason. We need rockets. Rockets.
Your mother doesn't render that far down.
Hey, anybody need that 8?
I got a 6 if someone wants it. Anybody want it 6 times?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Got one.
Come to you.
Right here.
Oops, my bad. Yeah, thank you.
Zone has flipped.
Need a hollow.
He wants to leave.
I need a hollow or who just yeah. Who said I need rockets?
There's a hop. I do.
Enemies ahead.
Probably if Roscoe didn't shoot them all. Hot what?
Right. There's a hollow in there.
Oh, got it 2 times. Perfect. Vehicle parked down below us here.
See it locking onto it.
Same.
Ooh.
A vehicle 160.
Yep.
Where are we getting shot at from? That direction? Blow up whatever vehicle that is out there.
Rockets. More rockets.
Anybody see these guys? I hear shots, but
enemies ahead.
The blue houses or the
enemies ahead.
Okay, down there. If only we had a vehicle that could assault, help us assault that very quickly. Oh, wait.
Enemies ahead.
This flying thing here. Let's see. How many do you think are down there? 2, 3. Squad. One.
Enemies ahead.
Yep, he's around the back right now. Ah! Oh, yeah, blast. Well, that's unfortunate. He got me with a scar. Yeah, he's in the back side of the house. He got me. It was just my bad. It's unfortunate. He's back there looting my crate now. Behind the orange house. He's out of range.
Enemies ahead. Enemies ahead.
Multiples just out there. Northwest. There's one that Roscoe's shooting at. By a green little house. There's one running towards that greenhouse, ooh, too.
Oh, shoot.
Crypto's knocked.
I'm knocked. Okay, behind a tree.
What the heck?
You got shot from the blue house.
So be careful.
I'm about to airstrike their ass.
Do it. Airstrike only goes up to 180 meters?
I felt killed. I went ahead and pushed down. Uh-huh. Tried to attack a guy who was by himself, but he caught me around the back. I shot past him a little too hard. I thought he was kind of out in the field, and he was just right next to the building when I got down there.
Enemies ahead.
If there were still communication enemies towers ahead available, they can go to communication tower and they can bring me back in. There's a buggy coming across. Freeze is looking at him. He's at 245. Continuing southwest.
Enemies ahead.
Hit.
Nice. Of course, buggies can survive hits, whereas helicopters explode instantly when we're in them. That's the last guy. Freesh says. Oh, yeah. Calling in an airstrike. Roscoe's calling an airstrike on the buildings down there. He's got eyes on him. South. 195, 210, moving towards enemies those buildings. Ahead. Running out in the open field. Oh my gosh, you should be able to kill him by now. That's ridiculous. How's he not getting killed? Daggone, nice job.
I hit him
job
4 times.
Yeah, he freaking Roscoe was lighting him up with that DP-28. You guys were all shooting him. He's magically surviving. Dinner. Yeah, she caught the chicken dinner. Chicken dinner. It's just chicken dinner with stuffing and all the nice chicken.
Yeah, it's
no, it's a chicken. It's winter, winter. Chicken dinner. She catches a chicken dinner. Why would she catch a turkey dinner if we want to win a chicken dinner? Well, fancy chicken. No, it was a cooked chicken. Silly. You're a raw turkey.
I'm not a raw turkey. You're a raw turkey.
You're a raw turkey.
Like a tree.
Oh, that is a chicken.
It's a turkey.
It's just a fancy chicken.
It's a turkey.
Fancy. Fancy chicken. You want to click give? Click give.
Yeah.
There you go. Gave her up.